have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. No, I don't buy it. Burnwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
Advance to be recognized. Requesting assistance. We got a situation here. I don't like this. Keep your wits about you just in case. Target in sight.
next. They hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Die proudly when it is no longer possible to live proudly.
You're good, but you're
now,
not irreplaceable.
Prepare to die with pride,
what
lowlife. Okay, Nancy boy, just you and me.
Recently, someone is buried in here. The question, of course, is who?
Notified and speed it up.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
You cross here.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it. Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Thank you.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, it's the time to prove it. Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you require them, this is the time to move them.
Target spotted. Repeat, target spotted.
Did you, you big bald fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you! It was gonna be perfect. Alright. Just tell me. Did you kill her? Diana. She really did.
Ye will never know.
Diana, do what you have to do. Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back. And thank you.
Who are you?
You really want to know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.
Diana, she... Oh.
Hitman players have often challenged each other to see who truly is the best assassin. Who can kill the target the fastest and the cleanest?
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
Forty-seven. This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this...
Diana...
Hitman?
Diana, she...
kidding me?
All right, what is it now?
My backstage key card. It's right goddamn here. I know I had it on. Oh!
What was I supposed to do, boss? Bring the girl to their fight? Cancel? We got a lot of paying customers. Just protecting your investment. No, don't worry. Sheriff Skirky's got her in his basement detention, and nobody gets in or out of that place without his permission. I'll pick her up right after the fight. Got it. She won't leave my sight again.
kidding me?
All right, what is it now?
Thank you.
Madonna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
Don't you lose them.
Nice out. Oh man, that guy in the tights is at the Patriot. Oh, he's gonna die.
Yeah, look at those pansy-ass tights. Where'd he get them from, sister?
Oh shit, man. Sanchez gonna eat
look,
him
look
like
who we got coming our way. Great.
Here comes Mr. Fancy Man from USA.
Goddamn beauty pageant!
Thank you.
Victoria. Where is she?
I ain't telling you. Look over there!
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
The sheriff has her at the courthouse. But you don't want trouble with him, though. He don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble. You know I can't let you live.
Aloha! And welcome to the Waikiki Inn! Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
With God, motherfucker.
Thank you.
go!
Get a visual on the target.
Search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
there.
Can't run around here. Don't fall from the skies.
Man, positive gunshot fire.
Target sighted in the skies. Engage.
Commencing sweep. The cage is closed.
Who's there?
Target in sight.
Target hit! Target hit! Target. Don't get cocky just because of the bomb.
And you betrayed the agency.
You